light as when his lamp shines on,
so that they should feel happy to come again to the school. This is their second hope. We have to give that motivation to them, so that they should feel free to come to you for clearing your doubts and going up and also school. They should remember your words. A lot of students have a duty. Every year they come and meet you. When he imposes restrictions on them, they should feel that it is for their benefit.
Thank you for this day.
Thank you for
all the blessings.
Mr.
upon us. All teams are
my brothers and sisters.
I love my country.
For this we have been waiting for a long time. And really we are joyful to face this session. In fact, it is not to request the CBSC to become an inspector of the schools, but CBSC understanding her service in the school and being loyal to CBSC in all respects. CBC voluntarily nominated her to become the CBC Inspection Committee member.
Are you a happy learner?
Yes.
Very good. Are you a smart learner?
Yes.
What is the speciality of smartness? If you do the things in a smart way, it is the most effective way in which we can carry over all of those.
Yeah.